Hey YouTube, ProjectCarTV here, and I wanted to show you an item that I came across the other day at Costco. I picked these up for $17.99. It's the Thorsen two-piece dog bone set. Now, dog bones themselves aren't a new concept. They've been around for many years. It's many companies that manufacture them. Craftsman is one of them. One nice feature that I noticed about the Thorsen is that they have a magnet that's on them, and it's actually a pretty good magnet. So one thing that I like to use these for, I'm in the practice of keeping a small emergency tool set in my trunk. I also have one tool set that I use to go to the scrapyard, ecology, junkyard, whichever one you want to call it. Now, sometimes, depending on what you need, you might want to, you know, bring your toolbox anyways, have it in your trunk. Sometimes you just want to go through the yard, take a look at something, and you don't want to have to go back to your car, grab your big toolbox. So, you know, you keep a small toolkit where you take the tools that you think you're going to need. A lot of times, though, you end up not having a certain size that, you know, you thought, should I bring this? Should I bring this deep well? So you don't do it, and then you end up having to go back anyways. Standard sizes are SAE 3/8 through 13/16, which encompasses a lot of different bolts and nuts. On the metric side, there's 12 millimeter through 19 millimeter, which the same thing. One thing is that it doesn't come with a 10 millimeter, and I wish that it did, because if you work on imports, you know that you need a 10 millimeter. It has, as you can see here, a go-through swivel head. All of them swivel all the way around, and they actually lock. When they don't just, you know, swing in the wind, they actually lock in place, which is kind of neat. And, you know, deep well, so you can go all the way through. I used one of these for a motor mount the other day, and it was actually really nice that I could slip it down, and I had a few sockets that I couldn't even get to, but with a dog bone, I could. So that was kind of nice. Also ideal for, you know, kind of strange, awkward places, like I just said, like drain plugs, for example. So these, you can just kind of fit them in your pocket, you know, take a few other tools with you, and, you know, you might save yourself a lot of aggravation and a lot of wasted effort carrying around a huge toolbox for parts that you maybe, you know, you always have those junkyard days when you go and you don't actually leave with anything, you know, you just go around and look at stuff. You know, so anyways, if you want, pick these up. Costco actually still has them. I just got a set the other day. This is actually my second set that I'll put in the car for, along with my toolkit as an emergency kit. But they're actually on sale at Costco right now still for $17.99. So maybe pick some up next time you're there. See you soon.